in singing the national anthems. would surely have scored there more times than not. El-Sharawi. Coming up to the 30-minute mark. Brings it forward. Hits one! Goal, Germany! Oh, even a section of the opposition fans were applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
Well, once upon a time I was harsh on goalkeepers, but now I'm more sympathetic because the ball moves all over the place these days and we've just seen it again.
Separate them, but he really made that count. And that's idea, just poorly executed. Who's loose? Who's getting there? Pirolo. We hit half time. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
Footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Through ball, and the flag has stayed down. Aiden controlled. Muller. And a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. That's a booking. Always looked it. Saw that coming. Panucci. Deschilio. Al Sharawi. And it's Adair. Carollo. With a long pass. Carollo need to run onto it.
See such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
of footballing drama, both sides getting stuck into each other. I think you could feel the spirit in both camps working flat out until the final whistle. It's good stuff.
Germany is away for the first period of extra time. Germany fantastically well to force extra time, having been on the brink of defeat in normal time. I'd say they're the better off of the two teams, at least psychologically. We've seen it from the fella before, even from that sort of range. He's just really, really capable. I think he must be catered for. They have to work on that and get to him sooner.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And that's going to be a booking.
Thank you.
plenty of potential for a final twist in this tale. I think there's bound to be.
Exhaustion, physical and mental. Will we find a winner? This has been enthralling. So what do the last 15 minutes have left? Shots on! Balls come loose and the chase is on. A lovely feat. And it's Adair. It's Adair! That is brilliant from Adair! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
To admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. He was looking very, very leggy.
Italy two up and into a position of real strength. Crunching tackle. Contreras, and it's Pella. Goal lead. Schweinsteiger. has seen enough.
Germany are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own...